Create immersive content and engaging multimedia e-learning with RoboHelp's solid support for HTML5 and CSS3 technologies. The new RoboHelp supports the latest multimedia technologies as well as those that make the web more scalable. For instructional designers, the go-to method for creating e-learning is Adobe Captivate. Like RoboHelp, it is part of the Adobe Technical Communications Suite. Adding a Captivate video in a RoboHelp topic is easy. Here's an example of a continuing education topic in a healthcare setting. First, add the video to your assets. Then bring Captivate's e-learning object into the topic. It appears right away, and like most things in RoboHelp, it can be previewed in place. Captivate's new virtual reality interactive video is amazing. Whether on the desktop, tablet, or smartphone, the learner can use a mouse or touch to manipulate the 360-degree view. This example even has a quiz asking about where the fire exit is. YouTube and Vimeo videos can be embedded as well. With YouTube, just copy, paste the URL into the RoboHelp properties and see it in the preview immediately. It's the same idea for adding Vimeo video. Copy the URL and paste. Or add a font awesome scalable vector graphic that looks sharp on any desktop, mobile, or tablet screen. It's also easy to use Adobe's own Typekit web fonts for the latest in web design trends, and the support of Google's new WebP and WebM graphic formats to create smaller, richer images and videos that make the web faster. It's RoboHelp, reimagined.